All right, hey everyone, I'm gonna dive right in. Let's talk about it. 4 tips for being more productive and more fulfilled. Number 1, set a sleep schedule. Ideally, go to bed earlier, wake up earlier, and learn how to maximize sleep cycles. Here's one thing that I've learned. It's not necessarily how much sleep you get that matters. It's how good of sleep you get that matters. So, not gonna go into a lot of detail about that. There's some great books that talk about, you know, circadian rhythms and stuff like that. But the best thing that I've recognized is that if you can get to bed earlier, that means you can get up earlier and maximize your day. Let's talk about the next one. Number 2, get more sunlight. Vitamin D helps improve mood and may ward off depression. Our bodies are most receptive to sunlight in the early morning. This is another thing I read in a book, that obviously getting out into the sun gets you vitamin D, but what I learned is that our bodies are most receptive to sunlight between 6:30 and like 8 o'clock in the morning. This sounds wild, but I'm telling you, that's what studies have shown. So whether it's, you know, getting up and going outside, I mean, obviously we're in the dead of winter right now, so you're not going to do that, but waking up and just getting next to a window, get that sunlight, even if it's through a window, it's better than nothing. That vitamin D definitely helps improve your mood. Number 3, work out consistently. Raising your heart rate is very important, and also working out helps release endorphins that make you feel better. I don't know if you guys have ever experienced this, but if you want to get out of a slump, I know being on lockdown, everybody in quarantine, I am definitely guilty of getting a little sluggish. But I'll tell you, if you want to get out of that rut, you want to get out of that slump, start working out consistently. It's going to make you feel 100% better. You know, after you get done with a workout, you just feel so awake and alert. I absolutely love the feeling that it gives me. You know, it's funny, you're exerting energy, you think you'd be tired after, but the different chemicals that your body releases when you exert energy, you know, they stimulate your brain, and they actually get me anyways, they get me thinking about other things that I want to accomplish. It just makes me want to do more. So work out consistently, it's gonna help. And last, number 4, make a daily schedule. I'm telling you, if there was one thing that I've learned about being productive, it's putting together a plan at night for your next day. This has been one of the best tools I've used to minimize unproductive time. I mean, I don't know if you've ever experienced this, but it's like, have you ever had a situation where, you know, you find yourself not having a whole lot to do, right? So whatever, maybe you're on your phone, maybe you're, you know, watching Netflix or something, and then fast forward 4 hours later, you spark a thought and you're like, oh shoot, I haven't done this yet. I need to do this. Then you feel like an idiot because you realize that you wasted, you know, 3, 4, 5 hours earlier in the day doing nothing, and now you don't have time to do the thing that you needed to accomplish. This is why writing stuff down, having a plan, having it ahead of time is so very important to being productive and getting things done. And when you get things done, you feel better about yourself. So those are the 4 tips for being more productive and feeling fulfilled. Catch you next time.